All right, you're right. Froggy, Real Country Variety, it's Danger. We're at the CMA Awards in Nashville, and we got Lonestar with us.
Hello.
How cool you guys got back together.
We did. I mean, this is like a big family reunion. I mean, not only Lonestar, we're back together 20 years since Dean called us all and said he was starting a band, but it's crazy, you know, we're here, we see everybody, then we see John Rich right there, and
yeah.
It was just kind of cool. We got John back in the band now.
Yeah, John Rich of Big and Rich, if you don't know, used to be a part of Lonestar, and I actually caught the moment on my iPhone, so I'm YouTubing awesome. That. Are you guys okay with that?
Absolutely.
I mean, there was a few tears.
That's great. So, are you going to bring Big Kenny into the band too, though?
No, I don't think so.
No, we don't wear hats anymore.
Okay. Yeah. All right. You know what? Your first CD came out in 1995. Is that crazy to think? I mean, you said the 20th anniversary of you guys getting together as a band.
Yeah, it is crazy to think 1995. We just ran into is it Georgia Florida Line, the duo?
Yep.
Ran into them a little while ago, and they were just saying they've been fans of ours for a long time. They went to our very first headline tour that we ever did. And to know that, you know, we've gone from being the new kids on the block to now being a band that people hopefully look up to and can say, hey, I looked up to y'all's music, it's pretty cool.
I've been to a bunch of Lonestar concerts, and we've had some great shows with you guys at the Pepsi Roadhouse in the Pittsburgh area. And, Richie, it's great to see you back with the band, too.
You know, it really is great to be back. It just feels right. I, you know, probably should have never left, but, you know, we took some time off, and we're back. You know, we wrote all but two songs on the new album, and I mean, it's better than ever. You know, we're just laughing, we're loving life, and we're just having fun.
I mean, but heck, it's hard to do 20 years of riding around the same bus together, right?
Well, the two-door Jeep and then the van, but the bus is a little easier.
Yeah. All right, so you've done it all.
Exactly.
Well, I can tell you, as fans of your music, I'm sure everyone's glad to see you guys back together. And your new song, The Countdown, we're playing it on Froggy.
That's awesome. That was actually the first song we picked for the new album. When we knew we were going to be recording a new album, that was the first song we found that said, this sounds like what we want Lonestar to sound like in the future. And so that's just a perfect example. But there's also 11 more songs that are great in their own ways. And there's a wide variety of kinds of stuff, from really tear-jerking soft ballads to rocking stuff, and even some kind of wacky stuff as well.
Horns. We have horns on a song. First time ever in our career we've put horns on any song, so it's pretty neat.
You should do a Walking in Pittsburgh.
Funny you should say that.
Yeah. We did, well, on the new record, we've got we did it kind of as fun. Somebody that we're friends with that lives here in Nashville, he does a great Christopher Walken impersonation. guys, you know, he sounds like Christopher Walken. So we have a special thing on there, Christopher Walken in Memphis.
Oh, okay.
So, you know.
You know, I'm joking halfway, but at one of your shows one time in Pittsburgh, you did that. I don't know if you do that in a lot of your shows, but you were like, what's a good street name in Pittsburgh? And then you were like, walking in Pittsburgh. 2 feet off of Liberty Avenue. You know, so I've seen that. But
awesome.
Thanks for being here, and you're going to be at the awards Thursday night?
Actually, I think we're going to – have a big
home.
Screen TV that we're going to be watching from.
Okay.
Better seats.
Well, they're doing a Willie Nelson tribute this year. Next year should be a Lonestar tribute.
Absolutely.
That'd be good. I couldn't fit into my tux this year, so we'll go next year if I can fit into the tux.
And you will.
We're going to look for your album coming out at the beginning of 2013.
Spring.
Yes. Okay. And let's play the countdown here on Froggy.
Right here.
Thank you.
It's Lonestar, CMA Week in Nashville.